Hi, I'm Beckett Simpson. I'm outside Staples Center with my co-host Dylan Lennick.
Hello.
And Tyler
Lessinger.
Tyler Lessinger. So, I have one question for you guys. Do you think Jason Kidd is the right fit as a coach for the Lakers?
You know, I don't know. It's going to be hard to tell. You never really know until you watch him.
Yeah, good point on that. He's had an up and down career with the Bucks. He was an amazing player, but coaching wise, I'm not so sure. What do you think about that?
Yeah, same with him. I mean, you don't know until you see him really, but I mean, the struggles with the Bucks. I mean, you don't know really how it's going to plan, but you know, the Lakers made a risky decision with Jason Kidd, so we'll find out.
Yeah, so on to the game. Who do you think is going to win and why?
I mean, when you have two exceptionally good teams, the Clippers and Lakers, both major offseason moves, Paul George and Kawhi Leonard to the Clippers and Anthony Davis joining LeBron at the Lakers, it's very hard to tell, but I think it's got to be the Clippers because of all of their depth. We're still forgetting, it's not just the moves, it's who they had before. The Clippers already were a playoff team. They had Lou Williams and Montrezl Harrell coming off the bench. That's solid.
Good point. But the Lakers have just a better record right now because they're 31-10 compared to the Clippers, who right now are 29-12. That's pretty interesting. What do you think about that?
Well, you know, coming down to this game, they both dominated the offseason, and the Lakers getting Anthony Davis for Brandon Ingram, a couple other players, Lonzo as well. So, I mean, they went off. Also, the secret moves that they made, they got Boogie Cuz, they got Danny Green, but I think the Lakers, it's going to be a close game, but I think the Lakers will come out on top.
Nice. And for coaching for Clippers, if I'm correct, they still have Doc Rivers, is that correct?
Yes.
Doc Rivers is a really good coach. He's taken the old Clippers when it was Lob City to the second round, which is for Clippers is actually good. So I think it's going to be the battle of the coaches. And coaches-wise, I think it's probably going to be the Clippers. But player-wise, I think it's probably going to be the Lakers. I'm Beckett Simpson, signing off. Thank you very much.